Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to assess the Windows security in my Windows 10 PC and it shows page not available. Your IT administrator has limited access to some areas of this app and the item you tried to assess is not available. Contact the IT helpdesk for more information. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this issue happening? So for example, here I try to uninstall this Norton 360 antivirus in my Windows 10 PC. So by simply go to apps and features and then press uninstall. So during this uninstall process, in bottom it shows a notification. So I try to press on it. So after I press this notification, it shows that same error message. So you can click to OK. And the uninstall process is completed and it asks for the restart process. So just do it. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time I try to assess that Windows security. But friends, now this time you can see this Windows Defender is opening very smoothly. So now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So the conclusion of this error is, if you uninstall any third party antivirus from your PC or laptop, during that uninstall time, if you try to access your Windows Defender, it shows that kind of error message. And this is one of the way to overcome this error message. So if maybe again it shows that same error message, just try this another method. So just open your Windows run and then execute this command services.msc. So here you can locate the service name called Microsoft Defender Antivirus and simply double click on it and then check it if the startup type to set to automatic and close this window. So next you can locate Windows Defender Firewall and simply double click on it. So here also you can check it if the service is already started or not. So once you check it and then close all the windows and one more time you can try to assess your Windows Defender. So I hope the second method will help to you. But if maybe this trick not works for you, just leave a one comment because I give some more ideas to fix this issue. So otherwise just leave a one like. So for more tech videos you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons and thanks for watching.